Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Hamilton, Giordano, Monahan in the slot, cross ice again. Hamilton fires, score! A tip in front and a 2-0 Calgary lead.
Now this one's going to be, I'm sure, challenged by the Edmonton Oilers. You can see Cam Talbot coming, running out.
Edmonton has requested a coach's challenge to determine if there was goaltender interference prior to scoring their goal.
But this one here, there's no question. He bumps into Talbot. There's nobody who's in on Colborne. Nobody knocks him in. He comes under his own admission there and knocks him in. So I don't think this will be a difficult decision.
Upon video review, it was determined there was goaltender interference. We have no goal. Edmonton keeps their timeout.